We've recently had a regional economic market update, and one of the great takeaways from this was that sales continue to be steady and strong, certainly in the category of single-family homes. Starter and move-up homes are flying off the shelf, many with preemptive offers and most with multiple offers. The offers are coming in strong, usually at or a little bit above the list price, with the successful buyers choosing experienced agents who, due to the COVID pandemic and driven by the need for people to shelter in place and work remotely from home, buyers are looking for much more space and many want to have more land. Interestingly enough, swimming pools are enjoying a comeback in popularity. Is that a large number of high-end homes have closed just since September. That just about wraps things up for this edition of Real Time Real Estate in Silicon Valley. Join me again for some more fun updates and facts about our wild and wonderful real estate marketplace here in the heart of the Bay Area. In the meantime, keep safe, keep sane, and keep your social distance.